This one is by Kaiser14172, and the map is called Infested. Okay, reasonably sized. This looks like the start of Ultimate Doom. First map of episode 2. It kind of reminds me of the start of it. Squeezing is less useful in Doom and Hexen, where you skip most of the game combined with other techniques. But not with Out of Bounds, since that's lacking. Ah. This is... Oh yeah, this is Donkey Kong Country. I don't know why, but I tried to use Y to save. I don't know why I did. You know what's funny too? If I had like a night that I could devote 4 hours to it, I could beat Donkey Kong Country in one night. It is quite surprising how short that game is. You never really think about it until you replay it when you're older. DKC2, not so much, because that game's a lot harder. I mean, true, without warps, you could probably beat it in an hour or two, though. This is a weird mix of it. I wonder if it needs... a different MIDI device for it. That sounds awful. Sounds like it was made for this. So that wasn't really much of a secret. Also not much of a secret. Hang on. I think that does open up. Haven't been able to open it yet. Oh, he's red. I think it's just a Baron. Oh. Oh, hi, John Romero. This is kind of neat looking. We could just go back and kill him if we wanted to, but I want to see what the rest of the level offers. Cyber demon fight, I guess. Pain alien arc vials are annoying, but well-designed barons are the opposite. Yeah, I think they're... Barons are probably better left to be, like, kind of a mini-boss type of enemy in levels. I actually want to see if the Lost Souls will, start attacking him. This is just a recolor, this isn't any... This Cyber Demon's not any different than any other Cyber Demon. Is this the end? Oh, here we are. Okay, that wasn't the end of the level. Oh yeah, damn, I didn't get hit once. I don't know, I'm not even sure if I was allowed back, I didn't try. He may have made it so that you wouldn't be able to actually go back earlier in the level to kill Romero, but... I don't know, I never got a chance to try. Run, hide, fight. I don't know what that means, but there's apparently boss health. Oh, he's a fast boy. Where'd he go? He kind of just got the fuck out of dodge. I think that's his health bar up there. It's kind of bugged. See if I can find that mega armor drop. Or, yeah. Not that. I want to save that. Just in case I need it. There we are. He has, like, half his health. Oh, I got 2 Mega Spheres. Where did he go? Okay, I need to pick up that other megasphere. There we are. Damn, he didn't stop shooting from that. Okay, where's the other Megasphere at? Cause he might kill me. There it is. You go this way? No. Probably not a good idea to use the rocket launcher because he can close the gap really fast. I get more? No. Wait, he's... There we are. I was gonna say, he should be dead. There we go. Man, more ammo would improve this fight. I don't know if there was... Yeah, I think I might have used it all. So maybe a little more plasma cells just to speed it up. But it's manageable regardless.